Alright. Start with archery. Get domestication out for us. So we'll force him to meld. So he melded pottery. And we'll calendar. So I have to be careful, because if we meld, well, right now, yes, we have the same amount of coins. So it won't make too much of a difference, but. Unfortunately, he has three leaves, so if I play clothing, he'll be able to pull two cards, but. I don't really have anything to throw up there if we do that. So let's play meld the lowest card in your hand. Maybe he has a purple card. He does. So that negates city states. Now we can play sailing up there. And try to draw a card. Got agriculture. Just need one more to be able to do masonry. What the heck, we'll take a shot at it. Tuck it red, green. Nah, I don't want to attack anything right now. Let's see. There we go. Right, let's start masonry up. Our masonry achievement first. Now it's going to be really important how we, the order we play these in. So I'll do that. So we'll play map making up first, put metal working second, we'll put mysticism third, put construction fourth. We'll stop, and that should get us our first achievement. We'll put mathematics up. Now we're in line to get a second achievement off of construction, because there's no way he can fill both those in. So we got construction, and we'll throw agriculture up there because it's a better strategic card to score. It allows you to score one higher than your what you drew. So two achievements ahead yet. Now we also have superior castles to him on construction. Well, we did. Now we don't. Alright. So we'll draw two, and we will mathematics that card. Rookie mistake, they're not doing that with the two. In transfer. Interesting. So we're going to engineer the, or we're going to mathematics the engineering. Gives us navigation. Gives us the advantage in coin. Oh, we're not going to mathematics that. That card is far too valuable. We're going to splay our green cards. Interesting choices. Translation, okay. That's okay. Let's put that to the right. Hmm. Alright, let's see what I want to do next. This Enterprise is a printing press. So we're going to use the printing press to display our blue cards to the right, because we don't have any cards in our score pile yet. Oh, but we will. That's a good move on his part for us. So we're going to use navigation to steal this 3, and then we'll use printing press to convert it. Gunpowder to tick off some of his castles. It'll give us our first achievement. It's gonna let me get road building too, apparently. Nope, blocked it. Good move on his part. That's the one. Steal optics from him. Okay. Nope, he got that achievement first. Alright. The achievement he got was Wonder. He played all his cards to the right. So we will go out there just to keep up with the. Classification out there. We'll steal his banking from him. Don't really want the pirate code. So let's just do that. Now we should be able to win this game pretty readily. There's 3. One more. I think we have this game. What I'm going to do is hit machine tools, which will get me another 7, and then I'll be able to score the 4. I don't think there's a way you can get the 4 right now. There it is. Good game.